Hey everyone, welcome back to Black Myth Wukong, part 20. I can't believe it's part 20 already, that's crazy. Anyways, we are going to take a look at what we have here, which is nothing. Potentially cultivate some spirits. I am currently enjoying... Where is he? Oh, I've already got him upgraded. Single instance of damage. Have we got anyone that's not second? No, they're all one at least. Wait, do they all have equipped effects? Significantly increases defense. That might be good for this one. Moderately increases poison and frost damage. We need the resistance, not the... We'll see. We'll see how we go. We can always change them. How about my weapon? Okay, so we have a new staff. sorry about my throat. So that attack is actually lower, but the Golden Loom staff, which I'm assuming is going to be to do with the final loom that we have to fight, is what is going to be going to have a little look around, hoping that there's no... Move all these. I'm assuming we're going down there, which is not ideal for me. Ooh, look at the amount of health that we just received. Just looking around because you don't know what's around you, do you? Looks like that's all there is, so let's go into the grim hole. The completely apologize for me clearing my throat all the time. Oh dear god, that is grim. We're gonna be upside down or something and tied in a web. No? Nothing. Well, that's confusing, isn't it? Right. We need a save point. Oh, we also have a present. Well, we can't just look at it. I think I can see the save point. Right, yep, save point first. Chest later. Ew, the little crawling sound is grotesque. Right. Let's have a look at what's down here first. I was going to say, oh, a harmless chest, but we don't know. Oh. If we jump down there, are we going to die? Yes. Just a one way. Let's have a look at our curios. Nice, nice. They gave us that for a reason, you know. So that also tells me to go down here and have a look at what I've got on here. We need increases attack for a long duration. Don't think shocked will be shock is going to be one, but we don't know, do we? Already on hand. Already. We'll just leave shock then. Right. Already sounds disgusting. Yeah. did we miss him? Well, that went terribly, can I just say. I can barely see where I'm going. Can I swap out my things here, or do I have to do it? Costs quite a lot of mana to do. Like previously, we're just gonna take our time. No, we can't go over there. I love that they have that though. What is that sound? I don't wanna know. I do not wanna know. Oh god, this is... Oh, so these are instead of like... Ew. Actually grim. Where it just came from. No. Oh my god. The way I looked away then, as if, oh. Don't know what that is. Don't want to know. Not interested. Ew. Oh my god, where is he? Absolutely grim. You're gonna hear nothing but complaints from me about this. I feel like the ability that I got. Oh. Absolutely grotesque, but okay. Ew. Everything is just gonna be ew, gross, yuck, all that good stuff. Okay, so that's all that was in there. Hello. The stone spiders. I hear things crawling and it is going right up my back. Don't even know where I'm going. It's a long way up. More stone spiders. There's other stuff moving up here. Well, that looks too good to be true, doesn't it? But okay, I'll humor you. And this is the end. Of this area. How the hell did I go up here? Anything up here? No. Okay, that's one area cleared out. Never having to go there again. Yuck, yuck, yuck. How did I get in here? There you go. Alright, let's see what we have. Minor armor wear. Where's the shrine? I need it. Because I don't think... I think... How did we... Oh. I don't think that we have enough mana yet to be able to use it well. So we'll stick with the Ring of Fire. Right, so we went up there. Next place is down here. Oh, there's another. I can't jump off that though, can I? Because I will just fall to my death. If I'm in doubt later and I don't know where to go, I'm definitely jumping off it. Just letting you know. Just FYI. Oh. Nope. Too many spiders. Too many. Right, this bit is now cleared out. Continue going left. Okay. This is huge, isn't it? Do we go down? No? No down. No downsies. Don't know what that was about then. Disliking this. Nothing this way, is there? Nope, just the place I came out from. Nice got that we got a little torch on our staff. Lights up the dark. Things are just annoying. How do I go over there? Did I miss anything this side? Unless you can get over that way. No, you can't. Oh, it's over here. Cool. They both go to the same place, do they? Yep. Let me just go this guy. Quite annoying. Ooh. Super annoying, mate. I got a sound. Ew. Oh my god. So much. I'm assuming you can drop down there. Do I want to though? Okay. There's something walking over there. There's you. I'd rather not touch much, you know what I mean? Don't even know what's around you. Super duper gross. It gets worse. It's getting worse. Bro, give it up. Brother, give it up. It sounds absolutely grim, I gotta say. Ooh, hello. Oh literally no comment. Trying to make sure I go everywhere, but this is huge. Where am I now? I'm back in a circle. Cool. I'm assuming this goes the same place that I was in. And then we continue on. Is this where I just was? It keeps getting webbed over. So now I have no idea. No, I've been here as well. I'm so confused. Ah, this is the place that I haven't been to yet with him. And this is the other side of the bridge, is it? Jubbly. Can I jump off by here? Ooh. Oh, I can go down. Never trust those anymore. Right, so that's where I went down. Oh, it goes down further. Let's just go. I honestly don't know anymore. Like, we have to come down here anyway at some point, so might as well be now. So we found a shrine. There's a big bug in front of it.
What if you will? Spare me the battle.
Back now,
and you may live.
The raven here will follow me.
Ay, ay, ay. Some time into this guy. How did he just okay, I'm not questioning it. No questions. No questions, Your Honor. No further questions. I want to see if I have any sparks, and if I do, I really need to advance maximum might increase his attack. Oh, we can't awaken it yet. We'll get to. No problem. God, there's a whole nother world down here. Okay. Let's take a look around here. Nothing. Apart from this. A lot of snakehead mushrooms. I wonder why. What do they do? The turtle's down here. Well, the statue of the turtle. Scared the life out of me. I think immobilize is going to be my best friend down here, honestly. Oh, this is where I just came up. Hang on. I'm now confused at where I am. There's a drop. One more hit. Accidentally. I'm already lost, so this is just brilliant. Cow. How did I do that? I do that sometimes and I'm like, how did I manage that? This doesn't look very friendly. Although I've... Just absolutely hammering them around. More of these, I don't know what's in here. They're so important. Do anything in a minute, babes. I'm busy. stunning and absolutely grotesque. Didn't really hurt them, but we've got you now, so. I've picked that fight. Oh my god, everything. This is gonna get so confusing when I cannot see where I've been or where I'm going. I think I came from up there. Yeah, I did. This is this, and I don't know what it is. That is... Oh my god. Oh god,
I alone am the true suitor in this life.
Oh my god. That's fine. I think I need to change my cord. I got a new curio again. This is going to be one hell of a fun section, isn't it? So much longer now, I love it. Okay, where am I meant to be going for this? God, it goes. Am I meant to be going over there? I think I am. All the stone spiders. Lister. Right. Where was it? Oh, he's up there. There he is. Ow. Get rid of you first. They're easy now. Pretty easy. Right, where is he? I don't like him. Goodness for that. I love him. Thank goodness for that. Nice. I will have a look at him. Just want to have a look around. Yeah, we can't go down there. Okay, cool. And then there's stairs up there. But most importantly, I think the reason why we're here is for this. Sort out this area first. There's so many areas, it's ridiculous. I don't particularly want to go and bash that about. Mirage pill. God, it carries on. Oh, damn it. Can't go that way. Please give me a shrine or something. That looks strange. What's that? Who's that?
Blast this talisman! Those old rascals. On your feet already, are you? Best keep clear of this mess. It's for your own good.
She seems nice. She's not.
Go find the pig before it's too late.
Right. Noted. However, I am going to pluck that off there. Whatever that is. It did nothing. Oh god, I have to get through these. Okay. Ooh. Worry-free brewery is also something around there I need to get. I didn't even get a will. Stunning, right. God, where am I now? Kinda dropped off the edge. Ew. Oh, hello. Quite frankly, you're just an annoyance at this point. I feel like I've been through here, so I'm not that bothered.
A monk! Seize him!
I cannot be bothered to fight you, mate. I'm now really confused as to where I am. Oh. Wasn't this just where we were fighting and then I went up there? And I'm out of mana, so if I run into anything else, then... Completely on me. Right, yes, I just came here. And over here. I don't like the weird creaking of this place, though, I have to say. There's a major lack of shrinage. As well. I'm just gonna cool. We'll get through this place. Oh, for goodness sake.
Hi-ya!
Where's the shrine, mate? Over there. Okay, cool. Oh. Yeah. Oh, meditation spot. Let me go save first. Hoping there's nothing here. Oh, yes, there is. Oh my god. Got a few things. Don't know if that one. I don't know. Shock resistance. We don't. The poison state. What's the point in that? For a short duration, inflict a poison state. That'll do. Oh, for a short ring of fire. Considerable amount of might. Right. If we go around here then. That's the... meditation spot. I haven't even checked how many we're meant to be finding. Right, so now we have enough to get some upgrade on my transformation. And probably another one of these. Lovely. Right, what have we got here? Nice. Really, he was a lesser yaoguai? I knew he would come into play. I said it, didn't I? Noted, noted. Oh. Need to look. Six. Oh my god. Cool. I have barely even scraped the surface of the expanse of this place, so I'm not even surprised. Oh my god, that's far down, isn't it? Right. Keep going this way. Onwards we must go. Oh, okay, so... Rather not, let's see what's around here first. Oh, well, either way we go down. We're skeptical, we're okay. Can I go back up there? Probably not. Yeah, I can. Just wanna have a little quick look at the store, maybe? And sell some things, definitely. Okay, I won't sell those. What was buy? Is that what I think it is? Oh my lord. Right. Well, this is a more or less a dead end and I have to go down the other way. Good to know, good to know. I'm gonna say it many, many times during this. Ew. I'm moving. One of those again. They're all coming back to haunt me. That one's breathing. I'm not touching it. I can't go outside. Unless I see something interesting enough for it. Me to break these things with. I am not breaking them. They've become very easy now. Should see my face right now. Well, that doesn't look good. It probably explains a lot. What's this? Holy sh- Oh my god. Sorry, I wasn't even paying attention to what he was doing then. That was off from the start. So I think the best way to do that is get myself... God. Well, at least I know that I'm not gonna... Nothing's gonna pop out. Quite harmless. Right. We all good. In the blurb, we all fan. This up quick, quick. And I also need to, oh my god. Where is he? Absolutely grim, my friend. Probably that one in it. There we go. Ooh, we have a gold tree core. That took me 2 attempts, and the first one was because I was being stupid. Very stupid. It just loops back. That's probably something that I need to get to. How low down does this go? Absolutely. absolutely insane. Probably gonna die right here, just to... What's that?
Grim and dire is this land. I came here from the New West for the wisdom of the Hundred-Eyed One.
Didn't we kill him? Or is another one?
He shut his doors and made me prisoner in this lair. Tales speak of these insatiable spider guais. They could use a strong male like me to consume and practice. Much I owe you today, my friend. Without your help along the way, I would see no more of the Flaming Mountains.
Does he need anything from me? I feel like that's not...
Ever heard tell of the... They say he marched...
After the sage fell, if the destined one is really the great sage and my...
My plea for aid was met only...
My mind is made, if none shall aid, should our paths... Now.
My plea for aid was...
My mind is... If none shall... Should our path... Now.
Okay, cool. Good to know, mate. I'll be counting on your support. When I become the destined one. You told me that I'd be doing this a while ago, I would have told you you were lying. It's like flipping hate stuff like this, they're absolutely grim. Can you please take me out? I really don't want to go. Forget him, mate. I look through the door. Sorry. Makes me feel less alone, you know? Oh. You're not, like, difficult, you know? Stuff up there. These ones to break. Again. You're not even that intimidating. It is very small. Gone. The finito. These are absolutely grim, I have to say. Oh, another shrine. What's up here? It's another one of those things. No, my luck is... Oh, is it really that straightforward? Okay. We'll go back and get whatever that is that's on the thing. does it do? To follow you around, boo. And if it's just for that chest, might as well give it over. Okay, this bit is clear. Making great progress. I don't know if I've been down there, if I haven't. Honestly. What is that? So cool. Jesus Christ. He's a grim being. That better not be a phase two. Bye. Oh, is that a bridge now? Love it.
I've laid your path for you. But where will my path be? From now on, we're both on our own.
She's awesome. I don't even know who she is, but thank you.
Tell me, monkey, what's it like out there, beyond these mountains?
Okay. Past Echo. Is this the way we came in? No, I don't think it is. Oh yeah, it is. Right. If I just look at that again. Oh, it's not on there. No. Alright, cool. Let's just get through here. I know I haven't even looked at half of this, but I'm gonna keep going the way that it leads me, and then I'll circle back round. Ew. Grotesque. This is just behoosive, isn't it? Oh, there's a bridge, right, okay. I think we're just going deeper and deeper. I honestly couldn't tell you which way I came from. There's even more stuff down there. I don't know where I'm going, but we're here. If you can hear me sighing the biggest sigh of my life. Just because I don't like open spaces, they don't. Oh my god, what is that? There's like things crawling around and I just, ew. Probably the best way to do it is like this way, isn't it? That to just like follow it and then go back and see if you come out in a different place. Ew. Jesus. Well, my bad. I'll probably go through the so where do I have to go? I have to go across. There's gotta be a shrine there somewhere. The grandest there ever was. It was like that, or you go. Oh, there's a down and around as well, which. Surprised. I am surprised, to say the least. What is this? Oh, Jesus. Where is he spotted now? Okay. I'm just going straight in, I guess. Oh, man. It's not looking good at all.
About the wedding, been dreaming about yours.
Little brat, dead.
Stop it. I take it back. Hey, look, the groom is here.
Apologies for keeping you waiting, sisters.
Wow, is he really the one Mother's been expecting? I thought he would look better.
He's not much to look at, but as long as Mother is happy,
not much of a looker. But quite a fighter, though. Had to use Mother's ancestral vessel to take him down. Still aching.
Aren't you diligent? Such a rare catch. Why not let us sisters have it first?
Think before you talk. This is the one Mother is set on. One scratch. And none of us would like the results.
What would this marriage change?
We are bound to this ill place one generation after another. Even you like this farce. Go. Go ahead and watch.
Sisters, the feast is yet to start. Don't tell me you're drunk already.
So many.
Right, he's nothing but Mother's meal. No need to make a big fuss over him. Here, he is all yours.
You've done great.
Wait. Mother has grown soft with age, and the girls are too young to know better. But can't you see it's all wrong?
Yes, but try to think from her position. We're her children. This is what we do.
But I am on her side. For decades, she's been tortured by her wound, all thanks to this dumb thing. And yet, she still wants to marry him. No! I can't do this anymore.
Love is not about forgiving or getting even. It is never a fair game. It's about two souls woven together by fate.
But I...
Neither of us was born then. We never witnessed her past. That's why we can't understand her obsession today. Have you told Uncle? Let's worry about that later. Though her joy is borrowed, it's still joy before it's returned. You, come with me. Ahead is Mother's chamber. Now listen carefully for your own good. Mother is usually nice, only she prefers to dine alone. You wouldn't want to disturb her. And don't look at her in the face, especially her eyes.
Hurry, we are running out of time.
My words, keep them in mind.
Go, there's no time to waste.
How is the cherry blossom growing down here? I know I shouldn't ask that, but...
Back here. I have been waiting for so long.
Oh my god. Oh god, she's old.
Years up there haven't been kind to you. But you're with me now.
Girls, let the feast begin!
I'm gonna leap down now and I'm gonna... Do I have to get down there somehow? Wait, I watched all that from... Yep, I can't. It's just... Okay. There's something moving down there. Excuse me? You're down there. I expect so. I'm just currently wondering, should I try that bridge again? Oh. I'm so confused. I'm totally lost. Oh my god, No, I have to go this way. I don't want to... rush through as well. I want to make sure that I'm ready and... you know, right, so that's that. I can't really go anywhere other than down. Oh my eyeball. You can't see under here, can you? Oh my god.
A monk.
Bugs down here. A lot of bugs.
Thank you.
see the other one. This is not gonna end well for me at all. Bugs, this is the biggest mistake of my life. Right, I can't see what I'm doing because I'm too busy. Things going on that I can't see where the hell I'm going. Right, I'm back up here again now. I want to go by myself, thanks. I really don't. I'm really trying my blinking hardest here. No more, please. Will not make it otherwise. So these are any better, but how the hell do I get across all that? I'm gonna have to. I don't even know. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave it here and then I'm gonna go back and start from the beginning shrine and see if I've missed anything, because I feel like I have. So what I'll do is I'll go there and then, so I'm all nice and prepared for when I play the next part, basically. So yeah, thank you all for watching. I really do appreciate the support that I have been given with these videos. What is that? Okay. Okay. So, thank you all for watching. If you haven't already, please give this video a like. I will appreciate it. I'm just kind of looking around to see if there's anything that I could be doing, but I'm not. I'm obviously going to craft it, even though, you know, I don't think I'm going to use it. Fourth move of light attack combo, more boss moves. I'm waiting for this one. We don't know what it is yet. I'm assuming I have to defeat the balloon dragon. Ooh, of course. Cool. So yeah, thank you all once again, and let's just take a look at this. Ooh, it looks fancy though. Right, I will stop stalling now and I will finish this here. If you haven't already, please consider subscribing. I think I already said please leave a like. Not many streams throughout the week, probably will be on Saturday and Sunday just because we have a lot going on at the moment and just haven't had time to stream basically. But I will hopefully be back soon, and yeah, just let me know what you think of this series and I hope to hear from you. Other than that, I will see you all next time and have a good rest of your day. Bye everyone.